Yeah! quando come?
Our judges have scored this contest 50 points to 45, 50 points to 47, and 49 points to 36 with your women and the new WKL European champion in the red corner, Thomas Daniel. And let's hear it for the winner of the Royal Lewis Almighty. Oh, we've got Chris Clark. He's going to have a few words with our new WKL European champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with your new champion.
European champion, how does that sound?
Brilliant, I've worked hard. Feels good, man.
Yeah, you well, you can tell, I'll be honest, one of the best fights I've seen live. Sort of from the midway point of the third round to the final, you was throwing absolutely everything. Got to give everything to your opponent, Lewis.
Yeah, of course, yeah, he's a tough kid, I'll be honest. I didn't expect him to go five rounds. I think I broke my hand about third round in as well, so I had to start changing the way I threw it, but I'm happy with the decision, yeah, that's good.
Yeah, it was a close fight, could have gone either way. Just going through the fight, you said obviously you trained for a tough fight, you put the hours in. Didn't all go your way at times, I'm sure you hold your hands up to that, but are you happy that you weathered the storm you came through and you put away a very durable opponent?
Yeah, I'm happy with the performance. I think he's a tough kid. I honestly don't see many lads stand up to what I can put out there, but I was always going to be tough for him. Yeah, I'm pleased. It's been a good fight. I trained hard, I worked hard, play hard later on.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for both fighters, for your new European champion, Thomas Daniel.
Absolutely fantastic. What a way to finish the show. Remember, make sure you check out our Facebook page. Loads coming your way for the back end of this year and of course all of next year. Jewel, find us on Facebook. Absolutely fantastic. Our respect to each and every single warrior that set foot in the ring. Big thanks to all of our staff behind the scenes, our medical team. Everybody's